Hello friends. Welcome to my tutorial world. Today we discuss about Diplomacy ET Mechanical Question Paper, 2015. 31. The creep is that property of a material by virtue of which? A. It fails at a stress below the yield point stress, when the material is subjected to repeated stress. B. It undergoes a slow and permanent deformation at constant stress. C. It will fracture or break without any appreciable deformation. D. It stores energy and resists shock and impact loads. Answer is, it undergoes a slow and permanent deformation at constant stress. Thirty-two. 18/8 steel contains A. 18% nickel and 8% chromium. B. 18% chromium and 8% nickel. C. 18% nickel and 18% chromium. D. 0.8% nickel and 8% chromium. Answer is 18% chromium and 8% nickel. 33. The steel widely used for motor car crankshaft is A. Nickel steel. B. Chrome steel. C. Nickel chrome steel. D. Silicon steel. Answer is nickel chrome steel. 34. The process of adding carbon and nitrogen to the surface layer of steel to increase hardness is A. Carburizing. B. Cyaniding. C. Flame hardening. D. Induction hardening. Answer is cyaniding. 35. The red flame during the operation of a Bessemer converter indicates A. Air is burning out silicon and manganese. B. Silicon and manganese has burned out and carbon has started oxidizing. C. Converter must be tilted to remove the contents of the converter. D. Red flame does not occur during the operation of a Bessemer converter. Answer is red flame does not occur during the operation of a Bessemer converter. 36. Heat treatment of steel is done primarily to change the A. Physical property. B. Chemical composition. C. Corrosion property. D. Mechanical property. Answer is mechanical property. 37. The specific gravity and melting point of aluminium. A. 8.9 and 1083 degrees Celsius. B. 2.7 and 658 degrees Celsius. C. 11.36 and 326 degrees Celsius. D. 7.1 and 420 degrees Celsius. Answer is 2.7 and 658 degrees Celsius. The portion of the blast furnace above its widest cross-section is called A. Hearth, B. Stack, C. Bosh, D. Throat. Answer is stack. A steel with 0.8% carbon is known as A. Eutectoid steel, B. Hyper-eutectoid steel, C. Hypo-eutectoid steel, D. None of these. Answer is eutectoid steel. 40. The length of the side of a square is 300 millimeters. Its length in isometric projection is A. 244.8 millimeters, B. 144.8 millimeters, C. 300 millimeters, D. 344.8 millimeters. Answer is 244.8 millimeters. Thanks for watching. If any questions, please leave a comment. If you like it, please share and subscribe for more videos.